The lawyer representing adult film actress Stormy Daniels, who says she had a sexual encounter with President Donald Trump, sought help from the Democratic Party in his legal battle against the president. Avenatti contacted an official associated with David Brock, a liberal political operative, while someone associated with Avenatti's law firm contacted two people connected to wealthy Democratic donors, according to a report from the New York Times that cites people familiar with the conversations. Neither conversation led to financial assistance. Avenatti is representing Daniels, real name Stephanie Clifford, in a legal battle against President Trump and his lawyer, Michael Cohen. The lawsuit centers around a $130,000 payment made to Daniels by Cohen shortly before the 2016 election. According to Daniels, the money was sent to keep her quiet about an alleged sexual encounter with President Trump in 2006. In a variety of tweets and interviews, Avenatti has taunted Trump with cryptic messages alluding to possessing damaging information to the president. "If a picture is worth a thousand words, how many words is this worth?" he tweeted, attaching a photo of an unlabeled DVD. Trump has denied any sexual encounter with Daniels. In May, he tweeted the payment to Daniels, as well as a non-disclosure agreement sent to her by Cohen, were common among celebrities and people of wealth, and was sent to stop the false and extortionist accusations made by her. Cohen and his own team of lawyers have accused Avenatti and his attraction to media appearances as reckless and improper. Stephen Ryan, one of Cohen's lawyers, said in court earlier this week, "I've never seen an attorney conduct himself in the way Mr. Avenatti has." He added, "It shakes me to my boots." Avenatti has routinely defended his constant media appearances as an effective strategy in challenging Trump. Earlier this month, he told CNN's Anderson Cooper, "There's been some criticism about our media strategy and how often I've been on CNN and how often I've been on your show and other networks, etc. It's all a bunch of nonsense, because here's the bottom line, Anderson, it's working."